This right here is the future site for more Carroll University dorms. And this right here is just Grand Avenue under construction. It's supposed to last up to 6 months. This right here is a future site for more Carroll University dorms, but right now it's being used for construction equipment used to redo the Grand Avenue streets.